Do subscribe to IKIDA channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
So friends, there is a question which is based on the heat of reaction which is presented on your screen, or that is enthalpy of heat of reaction, which is given as the enthalpy of formation of CO, that is carbon monoxide, carbon dioxide gas, N2O gas and N2O4 are given as -110, -393, +81 and +9.7 kilojoule per mole respectively. And for this we have to calculate what would be the heat of reaction for this reaction. So first of all, that we are going to do is we are going to extract the data from the given question and let us see what is the answer that we could get. So first of all, let us extract the data. So they have asked and they have provided the heat of, that is enthalpy of formation. So that case we could write it for the formation of carbon dioxide and carbon monoxide as delta HF for the formation of, that is CO, which is given as -110 kilojoule per mole, while that of enthalpy of formation for, that is carbon dioxide, that is for CO2, they have been provided or they have been given as -393 kilojoule per mole, while that of delta HF, that is for the enthalpy of formation of N2O, which is given as +81 kilojoule per mole, while that of N2O4, it is being given as +9.7 kilojoule per mole. And on that basis we have to calculate what would be the heat of reaction or what would be the enthalpy of the overall reaction. So for that we know the formula as delta H for formation of the particular reaction, I could write it in this way. This will be the difference between the heat of formation of product minus the heat of formation of the reactant, or the enthalpy of formation of product minus the enthalpy of the formation of the reactant. So I could write it in this way, that is, it will be the summation of delta H of, that is heat of formation of the product of products, minus the summation of enthalpy of heat of formation of the reactants. So this is how we could calculate it in a very easy form. So first of all, we should know the reaction first, and then only we could write in terms of this formula. So the reaction that they have provided to us is N2O4 plus 3 times of CO, that is giving us a product of N2O plus 3 times of CO2. In this case, N2O and 3 times of carbon dioxide, this both are the product. So I could write the heat of reaction or the enthalpy of the reaction in this format as the overall reaction would be equal to the summation of the heat of formation of the product. So in this case, the products are delta HF for N2O plus 3 into delta HF for CO2. This is for the product, minus for the reactant. So in this reactant, we get 1 times of delta H formation of N2O4 plus 3 into delta H formation for CO. Now it is very easy to calculate. So because the value of all this are being given to us, for example, if I say for N2O, the heat of formation, which is given as 81, while that of CO2, it has been given as -393, while for N2O4 it has been given as 9.7 plus 3 times of carbon monoxide is been given as -110. So we could ultimately calculate this thing and could ultimately calculate what would be the heat of the reaction or the enthalpy of the reaction. So let us see. So we have got a value of -777.7. So this is the value that we'll get in kilojoule per mole. So this is the heat of reaction or the enthalpy of reaction that we have calculated now. Very simple. So thank you friends for watching this video, and I hope you have liked this video and you have got an idea how to calculate this kind of data and how to calculate this kind of numericals. So share this video with your friends, and yes, don't forget to subscribe eGeta channel. Thank you so much.